Active finger PIP flexion. Grab the affected finger and brace below the middle knuckle. Actively bend the finger at the proximal interphalangeal joint. Patient should perform 3 sets of 8 to 12 reps. To progress, increase reps and/or sets.